हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। आई एम योर टीचर प्रिंस जोशुआ। टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट रूल्स ऑफ डीमास। एक्चुअली इट इज कॉल्ड बॉड मास, बट वी आर स्टडिंग टू डीमास। इन कमिंग क्लासेस वी विल स्टडी अबाउट बॉड मास एज वेल, राइट? सो ओवर हियर डी स्टैंड फॉर डिवाइड, राइट? देन एम स्टैंड फॉर मल्टीप्लाई, A stands for addition and S stands for subtraction, right? When we are solving any equation or any expression, mathematical expression, we have to follow this rule. This is called Dimas rule. In coming classes, we will study about Bodmas rule. So when we are solving these problems, we have to find out how to solve this problem using these Dimas rule, right? I'm solving the first question. The first question is, look at here. The first question is this one. I'm just copying it and showing. Okay, now look at here. We are solving this question. So according to Dimas rule, what we have to solve first, right? According to Dimas rule, we have to find out, is there a divide in this expression, in this equation or expression, right? Is there any divide symbol is there? There is no divide symbol is there, right? Okay, is there any multiply symbol is there? Now check. There is no multiply symbol is there, right? Is there any addition symbol is there? So yes, look at here. This is the addition symbol. So we have to solve first what? Addition symbol, right? So when you are adding 26 with 32, it will become 58, right? Understand? When we are adding addition 26 to 32, it will become 58. Then we are just minusing 49, right? And the rest of expression will be same, right? Okay, right? In first step, we have add these two numbers, right? According to our rule, there is no divide symbol over there, there is no multiply symbol over there, there is addition over there, so we have to add these two terms. Then after that, what we will do, we have to subtract these two terms, right? So after adding, what we are doing is, we are subtracting, right? The second step will be subtracting over here. When we are subtracting 58 with 49, it will become 11, right? Okay. It will become 9. 9, sorry, 10. 58, when we are minusing 58 with 49, then it will become 9, I suppose, right? Okay, it will become 9, right? So what we are doing is, we are using this Dimas rule, right? We are using Dimas rule and finding out the symbols that what are adding or subtracting over there. Okay, now we are doing the second question as well, right? Now I am doing the second question. So look at here, this is the second question. Okay, again we are doing the Dimas rule. According to Dimas rule, first we have to find out what? We have to find out divide symbol in it, right? So is there any divide symbol in it in second question? There is no divide symbol in it, right? So what is the second symbol? Multiplication. Find out, is there any multiplication symbol in it? Yes, there is multiplication symbol in it. So we have to solve this multiplication symbol. This is our second question. First we have to solve this multiplication symbol, right? So what we are doing is, we are just writing 18 same, then we are multiplying these two terms, 4 and 3. 3 into 4, 3 for the 12. So sign will be plus, plus minus, minus, minus sign, introducing minus sign, and we are multiplying it. 4 threes are, or 3 fours are 12, and then plus 1, right? So what we have done is we have to find out which symbol is there. First multiply symbol is there, then we have to solve this multiplication, right? After that, now look at here. So after multiplication, what we have to solve first? First division, then multiplication, then addition, right? Now look in questions. In our solution question, look at here. Is there any addition over here? Now look at here. First we have to multiply this one and it will become minus 12, right? Now we have to make an addition. The addition of minus 12 and plus 1 will become, do you know what will it become? The addition of minus 12 and plus 1 become minus 11, right? So we have to solve addition. First we have to solve multiplication, then we will solve addition, and at the last we will solve subtraction. Then if we are subtracting 18 from 11, it will become 7, right? In this way you have to solve this, right? According to Dimas rule. Okay? According to Dimas rule, our first preference is to first simplify, divide, right? Then multiply, then addition, and then at the last subtraction, right? Okay, our last question is remaining. I'm doing the last one as well, right? So our last question is this one. I'm trying to solve it. Okay, I will try to solve on this page. Okay, this is our last question, so, right? Okay, first, what we have to find out? We have to find out the symbol divide. Now look at here, according to Dimas again, right? According to Dimas rule, first we have to find out divide, then multiply, then addition, and then last subtraction. I am doing it again, right? From the last question. Now look at here. Is there any division symbol over here? Yes, there is a division symbol over here, right? So first what we have to do is, first you have to divide it, right? We are putting 35 same, we are putting negative sign same, then, and when we are dividing 9 with 3, it will become just 3, because 3 threes are 9, right? So it will become 3, so the rest of the equation will be same, right? Now look at here. Yes, we have solved this 2-1 division, right? Okay, after division you have to solve multiplication according to Bodmas, but there is no multiplication sign over here, right? Then after multiplication you have to solve addition, right? Now look at here, addition. In these two terms, 25 is positive term, minus 3 is negative term. So what will be added or subtracted? First we have to add it, then we will subtract it, right? So 35 is same. Now in look at it in this step. 25 is a positive number and minus 3 is a negative number. When we are subtracting 25 with minus 3, it will become 22, right? And after that, at the last, we are doing the addition, right? Okay, what we are doing is, we are making a mistake. We are doing subtraction, not the addition, right? So what I am doing is, I am just arranging the values in this way, right? I am arranging the addition values so that you can understand what I am doing is in this step. I am just rearranging the value, right? Look at it. I am just rearranging the value. After that, I am doing the addition. I can do direct addition, but it will make some confusion in your mind, right? So I am rearranging the value. 35 and 25 are positive terms. We are putting it together, and minus 3 at the separate side, right? So according to rule, according to Dimas rule, first we have to divide, then we have to multiply. There is no multiply in it. then we have to add, right? So we are adding these two numbers, right? So when we are adding these two numbers, it will become 60, right? It will become 60. So at the last, we have to solve what? Subtraction. And when we are subtracting 60 with 3, it will become 57, right? In this way, you are solving your algebraic expression or any equation, arithmetic equation, right? You have to use the Dimas rule and solve these questions, right? Just see it and I will give you a homework on your WhatsApp number. Then tell me what are you doing on your homework, right? What you are doing with your homework, and let me know. Okay, this is enough for today. Take care and goodbye.